Hello! I present the RockShox Revelation 29 Boost Charger RC. It's a rare type of revelation in which instead of standard simple motion control damper, works more advanced charger RC. Even though it's the most basic type of the charger family, the difference in work between them is very big. This particular fork was sold with the 2019 Specialized Turbo Levo Comp, but it was certainly also installed in bikes from other companies. Thanks to a better damper, Revelation has practically become a RockShox bike select. The only difference between them, but I can't put my finger on it, is the aluminium used in the crown and upper legs. The better aluminium alloy 7000 was used in the bike, and his cheaper brother was built with heavier 6000. Revelation is designed for trail and enduro riding. It has a 35mm stanchions. Its travel can be set by changing shafts from 120 to 160mm. This fork has an older type of debonair spring, but you can install the latest revised one for 2021. Charger RC, as the name says, has rebound and compression adjustments. As all air RockShox forks, it can be set to a specific weight thanks to the air chamber, the volume of which can be reduced by using the same tokens, as in Pike, Yari and Lyric. The Revelation with the axle weighs a little over 1900 grams, a bit more than Pike, but still much less than Yari. I believe it's a great fork. While riding, I don't feel any difference between it and my Pike Select. Plus, its price should be much lower than the Pike. If you don't mind a less respectful Revelation sticker on your fork, which of course can be easily changed, you are also looking for something that works smooth, it's stiff, light, and that does not cost a fortune, then I recommend with all my heart RockShox Revelation Charger RC. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to write it in the comments. And if you like the video, drop a like and subscribe my channel, where I publish new movies every Monday and Tuesday. See ya! Thank you.